Okay, we're back here. Trying to get this in here, situated properly. And it should all fit in there well. Don't give up until it's in there like it's supposed to be. I might have bent this can a little bit, so it's not wanting to go in like it should, but we got to get it in there. There we go. Then we've got our feet. I bent the feet a little bit, but you can see where they go. They go right down here. And you got screws. They're all about the same screws throughout. So what you have to do is you have to find a little slot there, stick it in there. You can see that a screw goes right there. In on this side. I don't think there's a slot on this side, but foot goes right there. Okay. Put that screw in there. Then you got one more wire. And this, you gotta take this nut off. And you put this wire right on there. So you've got the ground, I believe. And you've got all your wires back here plugged in as they should be. You insert one of your screws here. You have a screw here. Here. Did you see the screw right here? Yeah, let's make sure that's there to hold that one in place. So then you've got everything in place there. Okay. So there you're good to go.